Well, I know Kyle asked this, and I know I never listened, but was this in the arena or outside?
It's Shrine Ruins.
Outside.
Okay. Yeah, the first one. Shrine.
Jesus.
Listen, at least I explained myself, okay?
Kevin don't listen on Monster Hunter. Kevin don't listen on Exo Primal. Kevin don't listen on Diablo. Kevin don't listen on Apex Legends. Kevin don't listen.
I listen to myself.
Oh, wait, I left out a game. Kevin don't listen on a Division.
Listen, we haven't played that in forever, okay? And I
yeah,
believe
but you
no
still didn't listen.
For that. Yeah, but those comebacks, man. There was like two slow-mos in a row.
Sometimes, yeah, it was. But sometimes you gotta wonder, like, are these players as good as they look, or is it the character that they're using? Because a lot of these motherfuckers run straight to top tier. They don't even try to, like, there's no character loyalty. Why am I doing this? There's no character loyalty in the FGC.
Looks at the
like, very few people. Mm. Yeah, very few people are loyal to their character.
Hey man, Super Akuma stays loyal to Akuma, but Akuma's also just broken, you know. So
where was Super Akuma in Tekken 6?
Yeah. Exactly.
Like very few people would just like that's why I like Lil Majin, because he plays King. And he don't change it.
Oh, that's it. Damn.
Right, I need to check the birds from here. Mine.
If I remember, I'll grab the puppet spider. I mean, not puppet spider, marionette between... Wait, is it marionette or puppet? The 3 and 7?
That's a marionette.
Marionette, okay.
Puppet is up on the mountain.
Right, yeah, yeah.
And Tanak
that's Tanak's property.
Yeah, the yellow thingy.
Yep.
I remember how he emotionally was when Kevin was calling him the yellow thing or some shit like that. Kevin was hella disrespectful. He was out of pocket for that, Kevin.
But I was talking about the gold wire bug.
I was even talking about the right thing, but you just... You're still out of pocket. You gotta specify. Be specific!
Be more specific.
Okay, too specific.
Yep.
I'm still surprised. Well, not surprised. I'm still laughing about what John thought when I said bitcoins.
I mean, right now you just said it. And I thought you said bitcoins.
Yeah, I mean, it's very. They did it on purpose, like that.
Yeah. In that game. I figured.
Capcom did that shit on purpose.
Yeah.
They definitely did the play on word with that.
Yeah.
They also put an unnecessary story in that game. That no one cares about. Why do they keep doing this?
But you have to do if you want to unlock more game modes.
Yeah, you have to progress the story in order to unlock more game modes in the multiplayer. And oh, by the way, the game is multiplayer only.
Still fun though.
It is fun to play. It is, but that has the story mode stuff. That's just dumb, pointless.
Said I was gonna grab it and I forgot.
I don't like the story in this game. Who cares about the story in Monster Hunter?
I do. I love the handler. It's my favorite character.
But yeah, no, for real. Not even Capcom cares.
But they're the ones who put it in the game. They did the same thing with Exo Primal. Shit.
Somebody want to grab the
He's moving.
Beetle?
He's coming down to 10.
Tigger's on the beetle because I got a hammer.
I can grab it. Okay. I can grab it.
Yeah, I ran out of room.
Don't hit him with it until after the first KO.
Yeah. Well, the mud beetle's still next to him, so you can also grab that. I'll also grab the Oh, no, someone else has the Blastoise.
I have the Blastoise.
Alright, coming back.
I'm almost there. Alright, I'm here.
Really?
Forgot to take my drugs.
I said too close.
Damn, I forgot about the second explosion.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah, he was like roaring in place. And oh, the thing. Oh, yeah, yeah. I ran out of room for endemic life, but I had to use something, so I just used that.
Well, he's definitely you got his attention.
Ow!
Holy shit!
I don't know if that's a good thing.
Don't worry. Thank you.
Problem.
Do a barrel roll.
My god, that fucking Triceratops, bro.
Do a barrel roll, Triceratops. I'll do it 3 times in a row.
Fucking peppy.
Oh, come on, stay here, stay here. No! Oh, it actually hit.
Oh, shit. But she did stay there.
Oh, there you go. Katarina, that was her name, Kyle. That was the one you were mentioning.
Katarina, yes, yes.
The shotgun!
Ugh. Oh, shit.
Harada and them was on horny mode when they created her ass.
Yeah.
Bro, where's my KO?
What? I was behind him and that hit me. That's the KO, I think.
No, I think that was Hellfire. That's the KO. The KO.
Watch out for the head, watch out for the head.
Watch your chat, bro, watch your chat.
There's a anti-dobra at his head.
Oh, he got both of that. He got everything on his... Yo, you gave him 4,000, I gave him a... He got a total of 5,000 damage on his head right there.
Oh, damn it.
He ran away from that one.
I only got the second hit in, so I didn't do the mega damage. Oh, right. Well, that was gonna happen.
He's right there.
Yeah.
Ozzy is right there. Should I just attack him?
I guess.
Sure.
But that would work.
Glad he's not powered up. On, you got one more.
Oh, the music changed.
Mm-hmm. Bitch, hold that.
Oh, you have to go barb up too, so made him drop more shinies.
Yeah, because we care about that.
Finally,
yeah, from fucking Magnumal.
I mean, it gave me an orb.
Thanks for looking out. Thanks for looking out. Appreciate the Chinese, man.
Yeah.
Yep, that's what I came back to the game for. Materials.
Fuck yeah, materials.
Don't mind me. I'm still making builds in Monster Hunter. I'm still doing it.
That dedicated community member.
Yep.
Right,
definitely building up that necromancer. I mean, building up the hammer for this monster. Yeah.
Ah shit! I went forward in my attack. I fucked up.
Yeah, I saw you fly off. Ooh, nice.
You didn't see anything. Don't look at me.
Magnamalo made.
Do I throw the Thunderlong now or?
Save that for Malzi. Well. It might respawn before we get to Malzino.
Yeah, it seems to be.
Let's see if he gets paired first. Alright, I'll throw it on him.
Oh, shit!
Oh, that's actually the perfect moment. Get in his face!
Oh, shit, he backed up.
I've been hitting his face.
Laser!
Oh
my god!
Broke his head, but,
that does still no way too much damage.
Shit.
Still no KO, he's cheating.
Oh, any more off.
There we go.
There it is. Bitch.
Motherfucker. Aw, 2088? Come on. Weak hit.
Also, nothing is breaking.
Only his head.
Yeah.
It took forever for his head to break, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I didn't know he was going to do that. God damn.
Sharpen.
I'm sorry, Kyle. I thought that was far away.
Oh, I'm used to this. Sorry, Kyle. Oh, your cat actually worked.
You're not supposed to do that, cat. You're just supposed to do the opposite. Never Kyle listen.
Froze over.
There you go. He's almost dead.
Oh.
Does that mean that Scorn and Primordial are gonna have boosted health too? I am not in the mood.
Probably.
And damage, probably.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, oh, he's dead.
He is dead.
Alright. The fuck was that? Was that his roar when he died?
Yeah.
Yeah, carve it up, guys. Do it.
Iron it up.
Give me a fucking orb.
You already gave me an orb from the shiny, so I'm good on that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's definitely going to use it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn it. He's moving over. Boom! Touchdown!
Nothing's respawned yet.
Probably should be soon. Oh, he went over here. Okay.
Oh, Thunderblight? I guess my cat did it.
Oh, shit.
No, I haven't gotten the first KO yet.
Oh.
Damn it. Oh, we can't waste this.
Yeah.
I hit him in the head.
There we go.
Oh. And he put his head in the wall. Fantastic.
And in the wall.
Oh my god, I'm hitting his neck. Oh wait, no.
That counted as his head, somehow. We can't find a way to make Laggy's body interact with the ground. Now, here's the smell of Zeno's head clipping through the wall.
Oh
can't
my god.
See shit in these fucking bushes.
Thank you.
Oh, forgot about the blood play. Should have used the dust.
Ow.
Oh, I should probably target him. That'd be, you know, useful.
But I have an anti-dobra. Oh. At his head right now.
Right now.
Shit.
Oh, well, don't go there because
he made sure to stab it.
Fire. Wait. I said fire.
Nice.
No, do something dumb, man.
Anyways, I'm gonna teleport.
Oh,
jeez. Nice.
Nice.
I know, fuck it.
Oh my god, his head pushed me over here. Is that his head already? Oh yeah, it was.
Mm-hmm. Look a lot faster than Magnum Malo's.
Mm-hmm.
That was gonna get me.
Ow! Forgot I had a blast toad. Gotta find the time to use it.
Oh, nice. That was on the
traps.
Yeah.
Water blight, nice.
Ooh! 4067. Take that.
What am I doing?
Oh, teleporting.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh.
Oh. Or not.
Damn. Oh, I'm sorry, Tenark.
I heard your hunches.
Aha!
Oh, his tail? Oh.
Yep. Gave it like 6,000 damage, nothing better break off.
Haruto going down. Midnight kill, midnight kill!
He's gonna leave! Oh, I thought he was gonna leave. Nice. Like a roar.
No, no.
I should probably heal. Oh. Well, pfft.
Oh my god. Fucking
I was supposed to heal. I was supposed to heal, but then I had a barrel bomb selected, so.
Oops.
Oh.
Definitely what
I was wondering why you said you're gonna heal, then all of a sudden he's in pain.
Healing equals pain.
You take it. Alright. Thank you for reminding me.
You guys did carve the tail, right?
Yeah,
hell
sure.
No.
Kyle Tenark? No?
Fuck no. Why the fuck would I do that?
Got a tail.
All the work I put in for the tail cutting, you're just not gonna cut it? Alright, I see.
They're probably, if I'm gonna be honest, probably not gonna play this game after today.
I've... Disrespectful.
Oh. Just being honest.
We've played enough of this.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Oh shit. Okay, I thought he was doing something else.
The fuck is he doing? Oh! I couldn't tell from behind. Ow.
I moved on to a new grind. Oh shit.
Oh shit. There you go.
That did a lot of damage.
Thank you all.
He's stabbing, he's stabbing.
I'm thinking this.
Bruh, he has too much health.
Oh,
everything's broken except his fucking weight.
Oh shit!
God damn!
I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ!
I knew I shouldn't have gone for that health bubble, but I was like, surely he's not focusing.
Evan,
and that's not the last one focused at me.
Why did you turn into a Dyson, bro? What the fuck?
Sounded you were about to die in real life too. God damn!
Oh my god!
Because he ate the last one heavy, I was like, I'm safe to take this bubble. Nope.
That inhale.
Put it into your house and stabbed you with his tail.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, now he's almost dead. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
This wing shit. God damn.
I walked right into that.
Oh, I was about to jump in with the dust, but you guys are good.
This motherfucker is almost as annoying with it as Primordial.
That's it. I'm done with this. Crap. It's going down.
Oh my god.
I'll join you on that.
He hits an arc.
I cannot put it down.
Oh my god. Oh shit. I didn't know he was still on me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Ah!
There you go.
Thank nice. You.
Oh, shit.
I block.
Yeah, I kind of had to. Oh shit!
That was the that was the smallest Psycho Crusher ever, and it did that much fucking damage.
Yeah, because he had a mine that was right behind him, I think.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Kiryu hit Dippy.
These motherfuckers got to die faster than this, man. This shit is ridiculous.
Yeah, that's why I went with gunning originally, but that didn't go well.
I should have gunned these fuckers.
Oh, the traps got wasted.
Yeah, he dodged them somehow.
Yeah, I mean, I saw him standing in it. I don't know how I didn't get. I don't know how it didn't work.
I don't know how.
Bullshit.
Cack Capcom, please fix this. Come on.
Oh no. I gotta teleport out. Go, 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 go. No. I don't want mission complete on my screen.
Mission complete.
Oh my god.
You gave me a blow
of Gran Turismo ads, bro. Every time we go to the movies, there's a fucking Gran Turismo trailer.
Another Magnavile orb. I don't know what it is with that Gran Turismo movie.
They're trying so hard to like make it like go see it. I will not. Where's Scorned and Primordial at? You know,
the Citadel.
I'll try. I did ask that earlier. I pulled a Kevin.
Oh no!
You're not listening.
I thought you were. I thought you were just like making fun of the fact that Kevin didn't listen. So you're like, oh no, yeah. Where's this?
I asked that question, heard the response, listened to it actually, and then forgot.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwin, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Xenon Dante, Evolve X, and Meteor for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.